For example, I started with Bleeding Soul, joined a guild that was highly skilled, made a bunch of friends. So I downloaded TeamSpeak and we slayed in-game bosses every week. Initially doing lots of PvE, got the best gear, switched to PvP. Have been talking with these guildies every day, considered them my friends, not thinking that one day they would go away. But then that day came, people got bored and switched to another game. One by one, those friends didn't log in anymore. TeamSpeak became more desolate than a bookstore. More desolate than a bookstore. Felt the need to explore more. Go on a journey on the white web. Find a new game, new community. Step by step, tell my story in a laid-back rapper. Then I tried out Discord, hung around in a Japanese server when I was bored. Again, made a ton of friends, was the cool kid of the server until I got bored in the end. This time it was me that hardly was there anymore. Hung around more with some friends in a private room, which was a lot of fun. But again, became desolate like a forgotten tomb. Well, it didn't really matter, I already knew that relationships with friends tend to scatter. Got a new girlfriend that might stay with me forever, hoping it will not scatter. Maybe, rather than thinking so far ahead, it might be good to appreciate what's there right now. Instead, you better be glad about those cute times you've had with all these people. Almost everything you have right now is temporary. Think about your childhood friends, do you still speak to any? Even your parents will one day be in the cemetery. More desolate than a bookstore, felt the need to explore more. Go on a journey on the white web. Find a new game, new community. Step by step, tell my story in a laid-back rapper.